reality itself is gorgeous. It is the plenum, the fullness of total joy.